Okay, now we are good. Send that turn down. And I could stop fucking listening to that. Because that's been going on for a good few minutes now. Anyways, how you doing, folks? Tom Horton here, and today we're going to be doing a Rare Replay. I've been trying to get some games going with this for a while, but as is evident with my extensive backlog, I haven't been able to get around to it. But as you can read by the title, we're going to be doing Conker's Bad Fur Day, which is what I've mostly wanted to get on here. I'll probably get to the other Rare Replay games soon, like we've got Jetpack, Lunar Jetman. First of all, let's go to that. Conker's Bad Fur Day. And hopefully the settings are just right. I tried to fix the webcam delay because I noticed that it was going faster than the fucking, what is it, the gameplay. So hopefully that shit works out fine. Game options, screen border on, filter. Okay, so that. Options. Contains crude humor and scenes that some players might find offensive. This is your only warning, folks. If you're worried about family-friendly shit, this is the shit you gotta worry about. Also, hold up. Fucking. Gotta turn that off. Just gotta be sure. That should be good enough. Probably should have taken care of that before the stream started, but why the fuck ever. We're playing the game now. Don't care about it. For mature audiences only. Yes, because only a mature mind could understand the butt. The human butt. The cock and plucker, eh? A likely name. All sorts of colorful characters here. Going to game one. Let's erase that one. Let's head into a new game here. See what kind of special shit. Because this is originally a Nintendo game and they had to get rid of the Nintendo logo. A Rareware title. Which is not often you see them anymore. Not that I was exactly around for those titles, but they were a little past my time. Starring Conker and Berry. Wonderful. Should I love to see. So we're just, have a little stare off with Conker here. Wonderful graphics, of course, as be expected with these older games. Completely flawless graphics. Can't get enough of them. You gonna say anything? Anything at all, buddy? There you go.
There I am. Conker the King.
And apparently there's cogs, paint cans, and a cheese wedge. A cheese wedge.
And who are those strange fellows that surround my throne? There you are.
Right.
Well, it's a long story. Come closer, and I'll tell you. It all started yesterday. What a day that was.
Really?
What I call a bad fur day.
Well, do pray tell, Mr. Sir, what would a bad fur day entail? What do you mean, you got shit all over your fur and you can't clean it out? I suppose that'd count in some fashion. Oh, dear lady. God damn, she was double kicked up on a Wednesday afternoon. They just really accentuated that shit, didn't they? Now, what I found interesting about this game that I learned about, apparently it's only two voice actors doing the characters in this. Like, one guy and one woman doing it. Aside from the from one of the bosses in here. I don't want to say which one. Because I don't want to spoil nothing for people who haven't played this yet. But yeah, essentially only two people doing voices in this game. That's kind of incredible. Yeah. Connor's not the most sincere guy. Yeah, you always gotta get those rounds in. Always gotta get fucked up.
I don't feel so good now. You guys enjoy yourself and all that, and I'll probably see you sometime next week. I gotta go home.
Sometime next week. Not exactly sure when, but sometime. Yeah, there ain't no time to shit, boy. Hello, who's this fella? Yeah, let me just hurl him right quick. There he goes. Silliness.
Sorry about that, old chap. Gotta go. Chris.
Yeah, you go on, head out that way, buddy. Right, out there? No? Yeah? I guess we're going over there. I guess fucking excuse me. Someone down the wrong pipe.
Can't quite make it out. Anyway, it seems pretty familiar to me.
Let's make sure the stream is running okay. I don't think I need this on. Actually, I'll leave it on. I don't care. Oh dear. Mr. Big Bad Panther Man. He's getting his special milk. Of course, man. Don't you see I'm a feline? No feline can resist the sweet taste of milk. You dumb fuck. Oh no. The table. Oh dear. And now you're dead. Enjoy your life while you had it, buddy. He mad. Y'all know he mad. Look him huffing puffing. Yep, there he go. Now Conker woke up the next day. Wonderful vision. Like any pure inebriated man would have. Sure seems that way. Right, hello. There's a little friend over there. Well, I don't know if he's going to be our friend, but he's a person. Oh my god. Yeah, it's a person. Always got to have a person. Oh, okay, that shadow's kind of fucked up there. I don't know if you guys can see that. Look at that there. What kind of shadow is that, honestly? That's a poopy shadow. Somebody didn't do their work properly. Seriously, for the N64, don't you think you should have had a bit more priorities? Well, I think I read this is around the end of the N64's life cycle, so probably didn't have time to care. I am a squirrel, sir. God damn it. God, fuck. Tell that. Would you bloodshot eyes and shit.
No.
Okay, Birdie. So how can you help me?
Right. Let's step over here.
All right. Not sure where you're telling me to step. On this big old thingy. This whole thing. Dang it! Silly bastard.
That's it.
Gotta get that ting.
Okay, I'll press B.
Okay. Pressing to B. Well, of course you wouldn't, sir. Who are you fooling? Fuck off, crows.
Okay.
Yeah. You could try it again.
Right. Let's try it again. I'm a man of double takes. Oh, helium. Yeah, sure it is. Let's try that again. Another beer. Night, night, crazy guy. Weird scarecrow, man. You freak! Now, what should we get over here? A seltzer.
Oh, just what I needed.
Nice that glass broke without it actually breaking.
It seems to me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time. Oh, I see what he means. Context sensitive.
Right.
Oh, I feel a little better. Right. Let's get out of here. Oh, okay. And by the way, if for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes, then just press the L button. But you will have to have watched them at least once.
Yeah. That's fair. Gotta give them at least one little viewing. Oh, shit. Fred, I didn't learn that move yet. ID. Helicopter tail thing.
Are you sure you got that?
Yes, sir, I got it. You fuck. Oh, yeah, there we go. Now, I remember one time I played this, I kept falling off this exact area like 5 different times. I'm just like, God damn it. Son of a bitch. Fuck. Coughing a lot today. Let's go up here. Oh shit.
This guy.
If you think you're coming,
gargoyle, it seems.
You can think again.
Oh, you're a real charmer. I just want to get past, please.
No, I don't think so. I've only just got comfy. Have you ever sat on a piece of Gothic arc?
Couldn't really imagine sitting on Gothic architecture for more than 1 year, actually.
Isn't it a little bit early in the day to start talking about Gothic architecture?
If you care to come to the place, we can discuss things of another nature.
Oh, yeah. Just try me. Just try. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. Well. Never had that happen before. Okay, so word of the wise, don't mess with the big gargoyle guy. Until we find something to hit him with. Let's dry off my tail a little bit. Don't fall down, I know it's a big area, but just don't fall down. Shrek, I'm looking down! Oh, fuck. Don't want to get too antsy. Conquer. It's getting a little fucking feisty here. I understand you're a ginger, but come on now. Us ginger bros gotta keep our composure. Every now and again. Fuck. See, just like that. I keep falls every goddamn time just like that. Whatever. Whatever, Bill. At least I got the door open. It, Hoopy-hoo. Bazinga. Hello. Key. What? Hey, get over here. Get over here, yellow fuck.
Hang on. Something missing here. Didn't I have a...
Hey, your brain.
Try pressing B. See what that does. Are you sure you've got that?
Yes, shut up, boy. Hell, bonk. No, I said, motherfucking a bonk. I say, go here, bonk. You fucking, don't you dare disrespect me, bonk. You fucking ass. Get over here, bonk. You fucking bitch. Bonk. I said, bonk. Fucker, get over here. Asshole. Ugh. Fuck you. Fucking. How do I pick him up? Okay, hold on. Yeah. Asshole. Let's see nothing. Eh. Fuck you. Here we are. You stupid freak. Thought you could escape from the ginger squirrel, could you? Well, I say no to you, sir. I say no to that nonsense. Anyway, now we got our frying pan. Let's go ahead and give this gargoyle the business. The big old business. You fucking, freak. Let me just listen back. Sorry, just checking the stream to make sure it was going good. Make sure there's no delay. Well, it seems to be a little bit of a delay. Now, let me just fix that right quick. Filters set to 1500. See if that helps out anyway. So, left, right. left, right. Okay, that's a much better. All right. Just a little bit of a desyncing issue. Do you? Well, I guess that happened.
Yep.
Fan-fucking-tastic. Yeah. Gotta rest them tired bones, man. These dancing PNG sunflowers. Ugh. There. Look at all those happy little sunflowers. Disgusting little bastards. You know he's fucking queer. Of course, he has to be a German scientist. Because why not? God fucking damn it. Hacking up my fucking lungs over here.
Professor.
I'm sorry.
Welcome.
Yes, I'm dying over here. Oh, yes, the table got fucked up.
Science, but they look again. Oh, that's not good, not good.
No, sir.
We have to look at it, science. I think I see the problem.
Yeah, I think I see it too. Of course.
I'm going now.
I don't want to have to get the duct tape out again.
Oh no, the duct tape. What did you do with the duct tape last time?
I don't want to get the duct tape out again.
Did you strap it to the private part? That don't seem good.
I'll get him a duct tape.
Oh. He seems angry. Little fucking sensors.
Clean slate. Yeah, clean
slate. Yes. Damn it. We could have still done some with that. Could have made it to a point where it floats above people's heads. It could make it to a thing where you fuck with people. Like people who were like chocoholics or whatnot. It's making it go like, whoop, and whoop, whoop, whoop. But no. You decide to throw it out the window like a fucking failure. Okay. And I decide to fall off the cliff like a fucking failure. So we're two peas in a pod. Mr. German scientist rat motherfucker. Nope. Conker. Get the chocolate. The fuck. Ew. Ooh, slippery 90s graphics. That's what I always love. This shit. Seriously, he looks like he's just sliding everywhere. Son of a bitch. No, okay. You're lucky you didn't lose any chocolate from that. Come on. Ooh, boy. That's not fun. That's going over here. Some crying bee bitch over here. Hope she's rich because she ain't cute. God damn it, Conker. Shut your fucking keister. Alright, so. Apparently her hive's all the way up here. And they showed the wasps in the beginning stealing the hives, so. Gotta go up this fancy way. And get the hive back. Okay. Another life lesson, don't run straight into barbed wire because it'll fuck you up. Grab this hive. I'll take this, thank you. Ah, shit. Wasp ain't happy. Yeah, what are you gonna do about it, you fuck?
I got brain damage, boss!
God damn it. Okay, so the trick I learned about this is that you don't run in the grass, because that slows you down. You gotta stay directly on the path, but their stingers are dangerously close. Eh, don't sting me in my butt. Don't you do it. I have a lot to live for. I'm a young, versatile squirrel. Did I mention that I'm ginger? I mean, you could probably tell from my skin color, but fucking whatever. Oh, well. Seems as though we're getting military up to this bitch. Aw, hell. Now you'll die. She's got 50 caliber rounds. Don't make fun of that joke.
Thank you, Mr. Squirrel. And none of this would have happened if it weren't for that new good husband of mine. He's gone off, you know, with another woman.
Oh, really? That doesn't surprise me.
Damn it.
Anyway, as a reward for your good service to the bee community, I present you with this.
Hail. He sees them dollar signs. Me, you fuck. What do you think I'm here for? Right. Don't like the inverted camera, though. Can't really fix that, but whatever, Bill. Skirtles. Did I forget to mention this game's very British? It's probably a little hard to tell already, but yeah. Very British game. Some of you probably already knew that. Need annual manual. I have Diet Pepsi.
Well, $10. Long time. You have manual, long time.
There you go.
There you go. Manual. Just press B.
Oh, get me out of here. Hey, you. Come here. Come on. I want to go back in there.
Yeah, I want to go back in the ginger's butthole. Me. You fuck.
Seems to be an instruction book. Oh, I see. It's for the more complex stuff.
Mm-hmm.
It'll appear the first time you use a more complex stuff.
Right.
And if you need it again, then press L and B at the same time. To skip it, just press B. Control stick to aim.
Right.
And B button to fire.
Of course.
That seems simple enough. Okay.
Oh, hell. Oh, no. Alright, I'm gonna fuck this up a little bit. Alright, hold up. Hold it. Go on. A little lower. Yeah, fuck. There we go. Fuck you. Alright, let's... Oh. Damn it. Fuck, there he goes. Okay, that was nowhere near him, but I'll take it. I'm just heading out the PNG now. Get him! Get him! Fucker. Alright. That was fun. certainly enjoyed doing that. Let's see what the hell's been going on here. It's over this way, I wonder. Fuck. Okay, nope. Not going that way, not going that way, not going that way. That is a bad decision. They do not want me going over that way. Right. So I'll just have to...
That way or that way?
What is this? Alright, let me explain to you this. Well, I would go that way, but I want to check this way first to see what requirements we need. What a stink. I think this calls for my gas mask. I'm sure it does. Closed back at 10.
10 o'clock. What time is it now?
Well, it's actually 10 o'clock right now. Well, I'll come back later then. Well, shit. At least where I'm at, anyway. It's 10 o'clock. I don't know what it's like for you all out there. Oh, what? I thought he stripped there for a second, but he was taking off his gas mask. Silly shit. Yes, we got that. Do you now?
And the scissor. Seems to be a
Why don't they know what a is? So I'd like to explain about that one, Doctor.
Yeah. And they will solve this. And then my head is then, my God, they will see who yours is a duct tape.
Is the duct tape how we got his robot parts? He ripped his limbs off with duct tape and just like, ah! And then it's just never heard the end of it. What's going on over here?
A sailor, little fella. You better get this fat ass bitch off from my back pronto.
Well.
Gee, so many people around here want me to solve their problems. What are you gonna do for me then?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. You get rid of that.
You tell me that there. Foghorn, boxhorn.
Just maybe. Oh, just one more thing to say. Just one more thing.
Right.
You might run into my friend, Bert. Just mention my name, Jack, and everything will be just dandy.
Okay. So Jack and Bert, Bert and Jack. Jack me off in the second of the peck. Quite bendy metal boxes. Oh hell, oh hell, oh hell. I almost died there. Give me that chocolate. Humbert. All the dopey voice characters. You sound funny. Alright. Little cheese bastards. Well, what do you expect from a metal crate? Cheeses. Fuck. Hey. Come with me, you little cheese. You know, if I do a giant rat, fuck. Okay, okay, I'm gonna do this. How am I gonna do this? Oh shit. Okay, no. Oh, alright. Hold on. No. Okay, I'm just gonna wait here. It's gonna be obnoxious as fuck because this guy keeps whining. Okay. Wait for the box to pass. Alright, okay, move, move. Please move. Sucks, I can't jump with these things. Oh god, no! Damn it, the cheese disintegrated. You useless fucking cheese. Fuck. No. Alright, which one of you else is gonna be sacrificed? Get the fuck over here. Tired of your shit. Okay, so I'm not gonna go around that way. Maybe I'll head around the other direction. That seems to be a better solution going on. Just taking the long way around. It's not preferred, but what has to happen? Oh, there's a plant lady. Hello, plant lady. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, God. Shit. I have to go the other way, don't I? Shit. Ah. Well, goddammit, I don't want to get squished by them fucking boxes. I guess I had to get squished by them fucking boxes. Like so. Already did my job. Excuse me, box. Excuse me. Another one of you fucks. Bang. Got to fucking get over here. Oh, you cheese. Get over here. Knock that to you. Alright. Just gonna run it. Okay, no, wait. Gonna wait for him to pass. Wait for him to pass. Okay, pass right there. Then he goes. Oof. Yeah, take it nice and simple. Don't make any rash decisions. Nothing that requires any creams. What? No, cheese! Are you serious? It's on a timer? Fuck. So I had to run through this shit all in one go? Oh, this is annoying. Alright, fuck it. Get over here. Guess we just gotta run through. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Apparently this cheese is not a timer. Nope, fuck, 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 fuck. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Gotta get this cheese to the dumb fucking rat. Alright, there you go. Apparently I gotta get him three of those things. Yeah, I'm sure you were, you fat fuck. I'm sure you would like another piece of goddamn cheese, you little fucking, eh. You waste society. Ow. Asshole. There you go. Move it. Oh, thank you. More chocolate. Ugh. Okay. Move over here. Get the chocolate. Oh, shit. Is there any more chocolate I can get up here? Just double checking. No, there's no more chocolate. That's fine. I don't need the chocolate anyway. I just need the cheese! Go over here, fucker. Come on now. Quit your griping. The faster we get it out of here, the faster it'll get it done. Alright, second piece of cheese over to this fucker over here. Gorge yourself on the fondue. Oh yeah? How about I just fucking kick your ass? Dumb rodent. Not this time, you fucker. Well, okay. Just fuck me then. That's great. Good thing the chocolate resets. Oh, you're a special kind of asshole, aren't you? Shit. Alright, come along, come along. Schmeck. Call me your cheese. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Hell. Fuck! Sure, just teabag me while I'm down, why don't you? You piece of shit. Ah. Let me slide on the ball, like, yeah, just let me go. Alright, Come on, you. Stop it, you're bitching. I'm the one that has to walk through this shit. Go, 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 go. Fucking move it. Move it like King Julian. Get over that rat fuck. There you go. Lactose intolerant, I see. But you just wanted the taste of the cheese in your asshole, didn't you? And now you turn into berry juice. Quite unfortunate. Yeah, the tail's still moving. And of course, that's a fart. By the way, you know, it's like, these fucking people. You just gotta get in there, sonny. Sure. But pray tell, how doth I get in there? I would like some direction. Damn it. Get up! Asshole! I know! Shut up. Let's open the barn. More dollar signs. No, you want some great stuff. I absolutely do, sir. Why, thank you.
Yeah, I think the round's on me. I'm gonna get tanked tonight.
That's how you got in this situation to begin with, Conker.
They ain't turned out quite so bad after all. Oh,
well, it's only just begun, Conker, so... Let's not get too antsy. That thing that happened like 15 minutes ago. Alright, so if I remember right, the barn door. The barn dusty is over here somewhere. Shit. Alright, apparently I'm not small enough to fit through that shine fence there. God damn it. Now, I could go and do the Great Mighty Pooh thing right now, but I kind of want to check out the barn first. I don't know if I can do these things in exactly in any order, but... Where is that? There it is. Check what's inside this barn. Oh, a bunch of hay bales. Nice. God. What? Oh. Hi.
Hey, you over there.
Huh?
Yeah, you. Apparently there's something real neat inside this barn.
Yeah.
I can't quite see it myself. Unless it costs some guys jumping around thinking a horse poo is real neat. Which, of course, it isn't.
This is pretty neat.
Oh, hell. It's raping time. Ugh. Prepare your buttholes, children.
Hey, Frankie. I think there's a little fellow over there. Just coming in through the door. I think it's your turn to kick us. Is it your turn? Is it his turn?
Yeah, I think it's his turn. Yeah, Frankie, go and kick his ass. Go and kick his ass.
I ain't kicking it. Where is
that? I ain't gonna go kick it. I ain't even got no legs. God. I can't get your ass off a brush. God damn it.
I'm not going over there. You can come over here.
Okay, okay. Hey, here it comes. Quick. Just keep still. Keep still.
I'm pretty sure he heard you. Pretty sure he's in a moron. But whatever, Bill. Let's go on. Take it.
Right.
taking your time. Therefore, I conclude that I was gonna get
the hexy morning about
all around this barn like there's no tomorrow. I was gonna stick my big fork right in his.
Were your parents related, like before they were married?
Right, that's it. I was gonna give you a whooping. Here we go.
You sure about that, sir?
I got a fight for you right here. I like that.
Yeah, come on, try me. Try me, bitch. Come on. Go over here, why don't you? Hey, asshole. I'm over here. Yeah, see, I'm right here. Stupid. Ah, there you go. Over here. Oop, there you go. See if we can get a twofer. Nope. Oop, there we go. Nope. Go on, try me, bitch. Nope. Fuck. Oh, no. Oh, right on him that time. Let's just try to get the small one out of the way first. Shit. Don't get the small one. Nope. Fuck. Quack. Get the small one. There. Ow. Already got me good that time. Ow. Asshole. No, sir. No, hit him. Hit the fucking hay bales, you stupid. Hey, I'm right here. Nope. Oh, my God. God, you suck. Get right here. You serious? Over here. Noxious. Get over here. Thank you. It's two more. Come on, you were right on that guy. Hit the fucking hay bales. Oh, there you go. There's one more. Fuck. Over here, buddy. There we go. A what? Just couldn't do nothing with that.
And that is the shittest, crappiest kick-ass I've ever seen.
Wow. He's already dead. You can't even kick-ass. You said you're a brush. You can't kick-ass. Jesus. What's the matter with you guys? Well, alrighty then. And so it is done. He didn't kill himself because he's a fucking idiot. Hey, shut up, stupid.
I have a neck of any description. In fact, I ain't got an esophagus. Oh, diddle die damn.
Diddle die damn. Okay, well, that was fun. Can I do something with this thing now? Okay, now I can pull it down. What the fuck? Ah. It's a bee man. Where is the exit again? Over here. Oh no. The big boss. Big boss be scurry. That's just the thing that hay bales do. What's this guy's story?
Hey, buddy. Just spare me a dime. Hey, buddy. Don't ignore me. Oh, they always ignore me. Hey!
What do you want?
You know, in my own country, I'm a king.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That bitch threw me out. Apparently, the hide keeps getting stolen. I don't care. Couldn't fit in the thing anyway. You seen how fat she is?
Jeez.
Bitch. No, I'm reduced to the States.
So everybody's just a fucking savage in this.
Well, yeah. Anyway, I gotta go now.
You're like the rest of them. I ain't gonna tell you about the big-breasted babe then.
The big what?
Thought that might have got your attention. She's lovely. That's why the wife kicked me out. All I wanna do is pollinate her. Oh, she's got stigmas like you wouldn't believe.
What do you mean? I thought you said you had big...
Yeah. Over there, behind us.
Oh dear.
Hang on a second. Where? She's a sunflower.
Yeah. What do you expect her to be? She's a sunflower with big breath. I'm a bee. Stupid bastard.
Okay, I'd like to get offended now.
You gotta help me.
This whole game's offensive. Conker, what are you talking about? Yeah.
I thought you were begging.
Damn, he sussed me. Heh, sussed him. Damn it. Fucking Conker. I'm trying to do this. Hey. Hey, bees. Can you help me out with something? That's a... Oh, do I have to talk to Sunflower first? Okay. That makes sense. Can't really start shit without activating anything.
Hey, can you help me out here? There's a guy over there, he said he wants to... Some of them with stigma. Not quite sure. Pollinate you? That's a bit strange. But
go away. Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, you don't understand. Hey,
get that big, long, hairy tail away from me.
I'll suit yourself.
Be like that.
Fucking whore. Trying to help you out here. Don't be stupid. And now I can talk to the bees, Jesus Christ. Tickly bees.
You only like to pickle. Ticklish flowers. Like sunflowers, maybe? I think I got a plan.
Do tell. Alright, fellas, follow me.
Come on,
we got a bee bitch to fucking entertain. Of course. Great. Another time I gotta spend getting this shit. Glad to guess, if I remember from PewDiePie's playthrough a long time ago, there was like some up here, weren't there? Like right up here? Yep, there we go. Alright, fellas. Got a real nice stigma place for you. Gotta be careful getting down. Is there it? There you are. Nicely done. And then, still follow me? Okay, good. Down over to the flower, baby. I think there's like four Maybe five of these? I don't remember. Oh, now the boxes move all slow again. Then I ain't doing the cheese. I hate you guys. Hate all you guys and everything you stand for. Oh. Well, I was thinking I didn't know what happened. Alright, so this bee's up here. But where'd Bert go? God damn it, Bert. You let down the box. Oh, shit. Just gotta go the long way around. Could have taken Bert easily up there. Hello, bee friends. Follow me. You got a place to be. Yeah. Gotta make sure these fuckers are still following me. You still good, fam? Okay, good. Single file line now. Gotta be nice and careful. We put our boxes. Okay. Let's see. Okay. That's three so far. Hey, don't fall down there. Here. Shit. No. Ooh, ah. Alright, that didn't work. Could I possibly somehow jump over to here? Oh, fuck. Alright, here we go. Fuck. Come on. Make it over. Fucking. Nah. Damn it. How'll I get up there? I know there's somewhere to get up there, but. Shit. Nope. Box. Now fuck with me, box. Alright. Oop. Let's see if going this way helps. Hey, Barry, look at this shit. A fucking squirrel. Can you believe it? Ow. Fuck. Ass. Hell. Get up out of here. Nope. Let's try that. Oh, are you fucking serious? The bees reset. Piece of shit. There we go. Light that fucker on fire. Oh, fuck, why? There we go. Fuck, no! Damn it. Close on that one. We're gonna get shit done, no matter how long it takes. Are you fucking kidding me? No, box, don't you dare go away. You. Piece of shit. Fucking idiot. Oh, and the bats respawn. That's wonderful. Fucker. I got it. The bats fall and they die. Bam. Okay, now carefully. That's all. Fuck! Damn it. I rather got the last goddamn thing I need to do. Now, box, don't you move. I'm going to jump on top of you. I'm going to get up to this fucking ledge. Thank you. Stupid. Move, conquer, please. There you go. Yeah, set the bat on fire. I know what the bat does. You don't need to show me another thing. Fuck. Ugh. Alright, just move. Just move. Just move. Just move. Just move. Just move. The fuck? I set you on fire, you prick. Fucking goddamn it! I'm gonna do it. Swear to God, if it takes me all goddamn day, I'm gonna fucking do this. Get up on top of the box. Fucking box. Move it. Set your ass on fire. Okay. He's done for. Calmly. Fuck you. Go over. Jump over. Yeah, fuck you. Thought you were gonna give me that time, did you, bitch? Okay. Do not fall off at this last part. This is the very last thing we need to do before. Okay, just go. Just go. Just jump. Jump over. Ugh, thank you. Okay. Back with the inverted controls again. Did I tell you to fucking... Alright, hold on. Here. Shit. I go. There we are. Where did we get the cleavers from? Well, at least you're not up there anymore. Okay. My life is morally bankrupt. You fuckers. Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's he gonna do about this guy over here?
What do you wanna do about him? I'll do anything for you. You is my best buddy in the whole wide world.
Oh, sure. Yeah, let me just fix these guys right quick. Straight shot. Damn it. There we are. And he apparently set him on fire from that. Don't really know how that works. What? Terminator? You fucking serious, bro? Buff, you asshole. Oh, goodness. Terminator? Owie. Oh, no. Get back on. Oh, God, no. Run. Run away. Run away. Run away horribly. Oh, God. No. God damn it, why? No, get him, get him, get him. Ass. No. What the fuck? Man. Get over here. Would you stop smacking me, please, so I can get back on my magic pitchfork? You fuck? Is that too much to ask? You bitch. Stay still. There we are. Christ. And the house came tumbling down. Concrete and all. Where the hell are we now?
Ow! Ow, I think I hurt my leg. Oh, no.
What's up, little squirrel fella? We showed him, didn't we? Yeah, that was a piece of cake.
Yeah, it was actually. Thank you, Jay.
Well, I don't think he's fully good. No, sir. Looks like a giant frog. I don't like no giant frogs. Oh, goddammit. Ah, hails. Ah. She. Fuck. Am I supposed to do something with this? Ah. Oh, yeah. Press the fucking button. Damn it. I'm here. Over to the water again, you fuck. There you go. Over to the water. It's more of the shovel. Okay. Do I have to be like up close to it? There we go, Jesus. Oop. Well, his arms got fucked. Okay. Hey, how you doing? 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 Shit. Oof. Okay, I think I gotta move over here. Fuck. Okay. Get behind the thing. Oh dear. Squad. Hit the button again. What more could he possibly do? I still got the missiles. Okay, let's jump. Jump. Am I? Oh my god. Limpy. I don't think we got into this one yet. There we are. Yeah. Go over this way, sir. Is he going over? There he is. That's it. Don't fuck around with nothing. Fuck. Come on, don't fuck it up now. Come on! Hit the button, thank you. Jesus Christ. Well, son of a bitch.
We definitely showed him that time. Hey, Frankie. Frankie, where'd he go? Oh, no.
He's gone to the scrapyard because he's broken.
Mr. Screw, I think I forgot her.
You don't look too good. You may be all right.
Maybe. Duct tape.
See.
It's always gotta be duct tape because it's the answer to everything. Just like 42 and WD-40.
There you go. Good as new.
Of course.
It ain't so bad after all. What do you think? Yeah, it looks great.
What do you mean? That looks great.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Okay, yeah, no need to get sentimental. Anyway, we're on the way out of here now.
Yeah, you kept me back.
Of course.
Yep, typical.
Oh, anyway, Mr. Screw, I've gotta go. See ya.
Fucker.
Oh, well.
Sure. Exits up here. Quong, 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 quong. Climb up that ladder, boy. No. There we go. Okay. So this guy keeps climbing up. Shit. He gone. Fuck. Well, it's the end of that. At least we finally got to this part. Yeah, you got a fucking problem with me, buddy. Of course.
Strange? The best bloody deal you're going to get, you little prick. Right, that's it. Piss off. I've got some cats to see. Bloody things. I hate those bloody cats where they meow and they piss everywhere.
Of course, they piss everywhere. Alright, so. Got one of that. Okay, yeah, fucking saw that. Already got it. Okay. Shut up. Okay. This time we shoot both the fucking wires. Fucking damn it. That one, and this one right here. No, I said this one right here. God damn it. I said this one right here. Fucking shut it. Oh my god. Cut the damn thing. Jeez. Make it to the next thing. Go. Oh, of course. Thanks for making it more difficult for me. You piece of shit. Here, come on. There we are. What, there's still one more? Where's the last one? Where? Where is the last one? Fuck. Shit. Oh, god damn it, there's one wire down there, wasn't there? Yeah, well, you know, show them that time, I don't fucking care. So I had to hit all the wires. Son of a bitch. Alright, well. Fuck. That one. Fucking hit that one. One here. Then wonderful aiming. Fuck, what? Fuck. No, damn it, why? Why did you... They switched the fucking camera around on me. Are you serious, man? Shut up. Great, I'm down to my last life now. Okay. Try it again. Okay. One right there. Like I said, one right there. Asshole. One right there. Cool. Then one right here. No, fucking. Yeah. There we go. Getting it. There we go. Okay. Doing much better this time. Didn't forget any of the wires that we needed to get. Okay, here. Get up. Okay, there. And where's the last one? I think we got them all, so. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's just go. Come on. There's an arm up. Where the hell the exit is? Over there. Move your ass, Conker. You got it. There we are. And we made it back out of here. Wonderful. Now is there an extra tail in here I can get? Because I lost all these. There's some money. Fuck yeah, there's some money. Oh, you got a lot of that money. Here I am, you greedy bastard. Yeah, I know.
Ooh, fucker. Who wants to be a millionaire? Me, actually.
Of course. Oh, I second to the... Alright. Let's get the hell out of here. So this is how we got to the other side. Well, of course there has to be wasps up here. Although I think now we can do the anvil thing. If we can. It's a really long way up. Up this PNG area. Oh, hell. And down we go. Spring. We done do the good. The fuck? Alright, come on. Fucking assholes. Alright, the bees are somewhere around here. Where are you, bees? No, you're here. Okay. Okay. Are you serious? Do I seriously have to talk to that fucking sunflower bitch again? Where did I fall down to? Oh, if I could see! Where am I? God fucking damn it! Great camera. Couldn't see a goddamn thing. Yeah, shut up. Game over. Piece of shit. Okay. At least it saved me here. I might have to do the anvil thing again, but that's fine. Don't care about it. Back up. Don't matter. So fuck. Don't want to deal with them wasps. Sheesh. Seriously? Fucking wasp piece of shit. Oh, I already did that. Oh. Alright, didn't I already do it? Oh. I love the platforming in this game. It's so fucking fun. Certainly doesn't piss me off at all. God damn it. Thank you, Mr. Skeleton Hand, for letting me down here. Obnoxious this game is with its controls. I'm sure people praise the humor, but when you actually go to play the fucking thing, it's just a lesson of monotony. And we're doing the same bullshit all over again. You fucking dick. Conquer. Fuck. Oh my god. You know, it's a wonder why I never got to this game before. It's so bloody perfect. Alright. Try it again. Okay, so I already did the B thing. Not the B thing, the letter B thing. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me, man? I'm not trying to jump down that fucking way. Okay, well, now that I know I actually did that thing, I need to jump down there. I'll just fucking go over this away, then jump down here. God damn it. Hate shit. Alright, so this way should be open now. Okay, there we go. Got a way open here. There's some money. Come on in. Sure. Another tail. Give it to me. Yeah, okay. Alright, well. I am actually going to head to the bathroom right now because I desperately need to pee. So, I was going to leave the intermission go on for a while and I will be right back. Let me just start this going on over here. Okay, we are back. Decided to go to the bathroom and give myself another drink. Just to recollect myself from the bullshit here. Yeah, pacifist bees, I gotcha. Now that I know where they're all at. Okay. I'm gonna take over the bee lady. Yeah, shut up. Okay, so they're over there. Shit. Alright, and then over here. Here, over this way. Shit. Okay, thankfully the bees are still here. Thank you, bees. All right. Camera, please fucking focus. Jump over here. Nice. Hope the bees flew over. Yes. Alright. Okay, thank you, bees, for being kind. Just gotta get these bees over here. So that's two so far. Oh, there's some up here. I didn't even notice. Ah. Well, good thing I caught that. Otherwise, I would have been pissed off where the last ones were. Okay. Okay. There's three. So there's five in total. Okay. I got you. Although, I think I only need about four, don't I? I think so, anyway. Shit. Excuse me. I got shit to do. Speaking of shit to do, I believe there is a... Fuck. I believe there's a tail here that I can get. Ha. 11. Well, that's mighty generous. I guess we gotta go this way. I'm curious to know, would you guys want to see more older games like this one on here? Because this is on Rare Replay, and I do have it on Game Pass, so... Would you guys like to see, like, the Banjo-Kazooie games or something? Or... anything else like that? Because I'm down for anything on this channel, just, I'll try anything once, but I probably won't finish some games. This way. Okay. Walk around. Will they be still following me? Fuck. Alright, come on, bees. Come on, bees. Come here, babies. Hopefully this should be enough. Nope. I guess it's all the five we need. Fuck my life. Find a way to get up. just go up this way. Well, I'm a fucking idiot, aren't I? But I know I could just go this way. Or I can't. Thank you. God. Okay, so the last pair of bees should be up here. And there they are. Don't you dare fucking fall off. I got this far. Spent almost 2 hours playing this fucking game. I'm not going to make you give... Okay. That's please. Just come down with me. Can I go down the ladder the same way? No. Fuck. Will you still follow me? Thank God. All right. To this way, my bee friends. Okay. Down here, get some chocolate. My God, this is probably some of the most obnoxious platforming I've ever had to deal with, but whatever. Okay. Easy does her. Nicely done. All right. Now just a good fly over here. Still following me? Good. Now this should be the last set of bees that we need. Thank fucking Lord. Oh my God. That was obnoxious.
There you go. She's all yours.
Oh, thanks very much.
Okay. Yeah, you go ahead and motorboat that flower, buddy. Surely you've earned that. He's like, oh my, what is going on over there? That's certainly something. Yep, Conker, you just got less than an enemy. And an enemy just got shot all over the goddamn place.
So do I. Of course. Honey, fancy going for a bounce?
A bounce. Okay. Now this is what I call a platform game.
Don't you talk to me about platforms, you fuck. Alright. Boingy. Fuck. Alright, on. Get up there, Conker. There. Fucking damn it. There we go. Fucking ow. Alright, hold on. I swear I don't suck, it's just... I know, money. I'm trying to get to you. The big floppy plant teddies won't let me do it. God. Get up there. God damn it. Oh, my God. Probably buoys. Oh, my God. I hate you. Jump on the titties. Fucking God damn it. Come on. Shit. Go there. Okay, hold on. Hot. Are you fuck? Come on. I'm gonna lose all my chocolate doing this. Aim it. Fuck. How am I supposed to do this? Come on. Get on the titties. There you go. Okay. Not today's aim. Shit. Ugh. Fucking ass. Damn it. Today's. Fucking today's. Damn it. How am I supposed to do that? I honestly have no idea. Don't tell me I have to do the fucking bee thing again. If I gotta do the bee thing again, I'm gonna kick somebody's ass. Is the flower happy now? Please don't shut. Thank you. God fucking damn it. Shit. No, conquer, please. Alright, let's try flopping on these titties once more. I'm sure somebody out there is enjoying this. Enjoying the boing. Like, it veers me off to the right when I jump on these things. Come on. Fuck. How am I supposed to... Ugh. Flop it, titties, flop it. There we go. Okay. Fuck. Fucking damn it. Okay, then it floss me up like that. And then what the fuck? Go fucking get up there. Alright. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Damn it. One, two, three. Come on. Ooh, you flower bitch. You fucking whore. How many times I gotta bounce these fucking tits in order to get some height around here? I have to hold. Hang on a second. There we fucking go. Jesus. Apparently, I had to hold A while I was doing that. Probably would have been simple if I did that in the first place. Hey, you know, fuck you, money. I'm doing a lot of shit today. I need you to call me names. Now that we got that, fuck. I think we're good to leave this place now and go on to the Great Mighty Poo segment. Probably should have gotten to that segment first. Would have been easier, but what the fuck ever. That shit done now. That gas mask on. I know it's kind of morbid, but pretty looks some chocolate around here. Nah, fuck, we'll wait until he gets the actual things here. Let's head inside. Castle cat. A catsel, if you will.
Mostly because I'm blind.
I think I can hear him.
Don't you know the song Three Blind Rats?
There's three blind mice, you fucking...
Have you now? As you have. Yes.
And we're not talking any old gap here, my lord. It is a sizable one.
Let's just look at that.
What happens? We have the full cup here, the milk here.
Alright.
Best problem, not good. Milk falls off because of the gap.
Right.
Yeah. That is what is the problem.
And you lost me.
What anything. Mm-hmm. I tried elephants.
Hot plants. Too rotund.
Many things. But one thing, and I was sure of it at the time. I was sure it was a rodent. Sure enough, it was.
We got two rodents over there. You can probably use those. Or I guess we could just use me. That's fine.
Perfect.
I've heard of them in their honeyed words. Well, how you gonna keep the squirrel under there, though? You gotta get the duct tape then.
Yes, my liege.
Get me one of these red squirrels.
Yes, my liege.
Well, I guess we're fucked, boys. Guess we're that red squirrel.
Hey, hi there. How you doing? Hi, how you doing?
How going, Mike? Point.
If you watch, your poo, alright, get your ass in there. There's these cows. Get them in there. Get them to crap, and I'll make you a bowl of poo. And you can do what the hell you like with it. Go on your break. You still here? Oh, charming.
Still here. Alright. Down we go. Plonk. There's gotta be some chocolate around here. Money over here. Where's the money over here? Oh, fuck. Well, that didn't work.
Hey, over here.
Who's talking over here?
Hey.
Go over the top. Where is the money? I go up higher. No. Well, I don't know where that money's at. Fucking damn it. Oh, it's up there. I see. Can I get it up there? Almost. I have to get it another way. Grab the rope. There you go. Alright. Are we gonna make some cow shit, I guess? For whatever reason. There's a nice fine specimen over there.
See any poo here? Oh, hey, excuse me. Hello. Yeah, you.
Yeah. How you doing?
Friendly type. I'm looking for some poo. I know it sounds pretty strange, but
oh dear, you don't like us.
Red. Red. I don't like red. I hate red. Go away.
It's because your eyes are red?
Here we go again.
Technically, we're orange, so I don't know if that would count per se. Let me just get this chocolate right here so I don't fucking die horribly. Just put it on the sides before I deal with Big Grumpus over there. Okay. How you doing? Oh, hell. Fuck. Not today, bitch. Big ol' hump. Ow. Damn it. Boink. Nope. Thought you gave me that time, didn't you, bitch? Oh, God, the sloshing sounds. If anybody's eating while watching this stream, I'm very sorry. Had to deal with that. Now we unleash the prune juice. Squits.
Ah, that looks distinctly like a target. And there we have a ball. Yes, I think I get it.
Are you sure about that? Fucking what? Excuse me. Shit. Hello, bull. Hello, bull. Come here, buddy. Ha ha. Fucker.
Now, that could be useful. Right. This looks like it needs a little bit more hands-on control.
Righto.
He's a bit of a wild one. That time again, is it? Oh, I see boogalugs is out here again.
Boogalugs. Well, thank you, Mr. Target, for... Oh. Where's the target? Fucking... There we go. Hold on. Hang on there, buddy. Hang on. Hang on. Direct hit. Boink. Little meander, would you love me? I don't even think I ate any grass. I think you bullshitting. And I'm the one riding the bull. He's not shitting, but you will be. There's a joke there somewhere. Oh, goodness. I can already tell this isn't going to be deemed family-friendly by YouTube. Well, the fuck do I care? I'm 2 hours into this game anyway. Not gonna say what that sounds like, but I'm gonna think it. Hang on, buddy. Oh, hold up. Boink. Shit, no. Why? Why you betraying me? Toss me in the pool water, man. The natural pool water of Spain. Fuck. Fuck, get in. Fuck. No, go away. Ow. Fuck. Come on. Go over here, buddy. Ah. Ow. Whatever. Whatever, Bill. Alright. Get it. There we go. Explode the cow into meat chunks. There's the next target. Fuck. Where is it? God damn it, where's the next target? Here it is. Ah, fuck. Can't time the shit on this, right? Literally. Obvious jokes. Run, Conker! Oh, goodness. Get the chocolate. I know it's kind of counter good to get chocolate when you're in a pool land, but fucking work around it. It might be curdled like milk, but you can get in the silk. Okay, 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 okay. Ow. Alright, hold on. Shut, shut. He's now, boy. He's now, boy. He's now. I got 8 seconds. 8 seconds. 8 seconds. Again, fuck, 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 hell, it's gonna go by the thing now, yeah, okay, there we go, alright, I just gotta run in circles, okay, now it's gonna go, fuck, shit, nope, if I miss from here, there we are. I think two is all we needed. What? Still more. Alright, where's the next fuck? Damn bull. Ah! Alright, hit the ball right here. Right here. Shit. Better orient him. Whoop, there you go. Ole! And jump now! Ooh. Alright. Alright, come on over here, buddy. Ah. Shit. Better orientation. Alright, come on. Over here. Over here, bro. That's not exactly the name for bull. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Fucking damn it. Yeah, come on. Come on. Hey, nah. Nope. You thought, bitch. Alright. Straight shot. Don't miss from here. There we go. Gotta do the roundabout. Okay. Fuck, that was wrong. No. Damn it. But somehow this is less annoying than the hay thing or the bee thing, because there's a lot more chocolate around. And it doesn't rely heavily on well, the other bullshit that I had to deal with. That's right, you just get your sexy cow ass walking. Oh. Oh, you want a third time? Want a third poking? Shit. Damn it, boy. Say control yourself. Alright. Straight shot, corner pocket. Nah. Now you're gonna go to the prune juice? There you go. Yeah, you get yourself going. Get yourself going so I can get your shit. Fuck. Right. Straight shot. Horns knee deep into her asshole. Oh no. I ask myself that question every day, buddy. I never got a fucking answer. Course. I just jumped down with him. I believe there's a thing in here that I can get that gets rid of the floaties. Confidence pills, I believe he calls them. They're like right over here, right? Yeah, here we go. Confidence pills. Nice.
And if I'm a lot more comfortable, then I should be able to swim underwater now. How would I do that? Let's see.
Let's read.
Press B, and that should submerge me.
Right.
Then, once I'm underwater, hold down B to make me swim.
Mm-hmm.
Point the control stick in the direction you want to go. That's it. Are you sure you got that?
Yes, I got it. And now we're, since we're here, might as well go down and see what the kind of stoof we need to get. Nope. Okay, nope. And, no. Okay, oh, no. Conker, don't. Okay, this is gonna go. This is where we're supposed to go. Now we got our ball of poop.
Yeah, there it is. Over there. Big ball of poop.
Of course.
Nice. You're welcome to it, mate. Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, thanks for that, buddy. Okay, now this part might prove to be a bit more tricky. Because what I gotta do is... Okay, first of all, it's already doing this stupid fucking nonsense. What I gotta do is I gotta roll it up the hill here. I believe I have to roll it up this way first. Yeah, I gotta roll it up this way here. But there's also these dung beetles flying around. It's gonna fuck me up. Like that. Fucker almost got me. Don't you kill me. Don't you kill you fucking ass. Yeah, here. This is my ball of poo. And I'm gonna move it wherever I goddamn want to. I did it the other way. Okay, down we go. Damn it. Well. There goes that. Shit, where am I? Damn, ow. Come on, I can't keep losing chocolate like this. Alright. So that wasn't the best option. I had to go rolling over here then. But this isn't either. That takes care of that. Possibly. Wait, do I have to roll it up this way first? To unlock that way? Oh no, wait, I can just roll up this way. Wonderful soundtrack. And sleep in there. You just mind your own business there, fucker. I'm gonna take my little squirrel ass up the top of this. You fucking ass, I will. Get out of here. Try to trying to get stuff done. I'll need you here. Just add one stick of TNT. And then we explode the fucker. And now he did. That's blown it. And yeah, it's another ball poop, of course. Why wouldn't there be? Careful. At least it's a soft landing. God, I hate the sloshing. I don't imagine anybody likes the sloshing. Hey buddy, how you doing? Fuck off. You go ahead and sleep in there. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Go away, go away. Asshole. At least you didn't go by and try to kick my ass this time. You fucker. Okay. Let's go in your little cubby holes. Don't gotta worry about nothing. Oh, there's money on top of there. Perfect. Just what I needed. And that breaks down the gate. Do you mind? I don't care about the ball of poo, I don't need that. Fucking ass. Good thing. Here. Money. Perfect.
Hey, what have you been, you ginger bastard?
I've been doing a lot of stupid stuff today. Don't ask about it. How much money do I have now? $600? Alright. I know I need $1,000 later on, so I'm trying to make sure I get all the money I can before then. Yeah. Alright, just in we go. Or not. Okay. Okay. There. I think we're just going to take on the Great Mighty Pooh, and I think that'll be the end of the stream. Depending on how long we actually get done with this fucking boss.
Hey, hell, what, where you going?
Take my bicycle out of here. It's still really bad in there. You just don't want to go in there.
Calm down. Now, just calm down and tell me.
Started about 2 days ago. It was me and the lads. We're having a cup of tea. The next thing we know, Chaz is gone.
Mm-hmm.
We couldn't find him.
Likely story.
I maybe he's just gone off, you know, like do a bit of shopping or something. Yes. Came back. Bazza was next. He was just walking along, minding his own business. I stood down and said, hey, Bazza, how you doing there? Hey, hey. He waved over. And that was it. This thing came out of the shite.
The shite, you say?
Oh no, I was getting out of here. So I had to hide first. When I came out, I thought it was over there. I had to come. The bastards didn't help me in. I'm out of here. You can do what you like. There's some money up there if you can be asked to get it. See yous.
Well, I will take that money good time, sir. Oh, sweet sounds.
How you doing, guys?
Bring me some sweet corn.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Apparently, the Great Mighty Pooh is a different voice than the other people.
Okay.
Remember I brought up earlier? Yeah. There's only two people in here. Right. Sweet corn goes in. Oh, hell. all seem good. My God. Just going crazy out there, man. But no, don't you dare. Take it over. Damn it. Come on, there you are. Oh, make it. I can cheese it. Hold on. Yeah. There we are. I don't know how the fuck I made that, but I did. Sweet gamer skills. Ow. Thank you for perfectly timing that, Mr. Pooh. Mr. Pooh hand. Let's take the sweet corn. Smack it on up. Come over here. Go over here. First of all, give me this corn, this chocolate. Oh, it's a food for quick. Okay. I think three things of sweet corn is all we need. Not more. Fuck. So the money is over here. And I think I know how we're supposed to get that. Gotta make him do some operas. Fuck. Get over here. Smack him ups. Ow! I'm trying to give you what you want, sir. Why are you trying to smack me? Over here. In the shit you go. Oh. Well, thank you. For making it easier for me. I do appreciate that. Get over here. That's all. The thing where the poo comes from. Alright. That should be the last of the sweet corn. There we go. Jeez. Uh-oh. Here it comes. The big song you've all been waiting for. It is a sing-along, so let's go by if you know the words. Me. I am the great mighty Pooh, and I'm going to throw my shit at you. A huge supply of dish comes from my chocolate starfish. How about some scat, you little twat? Nice. Might have been a little off sync for that, but it's fine. Oh, hell. Now, we can't use the B thing just yet until he starts doing the aww thing. Right? How you doing? Nope. Over here. I'm gonna give you a chance. Second verse, different than the first. Do you really think you'll survive in here? You don't seem to know which creek you're in. Sweet corn is the only thing that makes it through my rear. How do you think I keep this lovely grin? Have some more caviar. Okay, so that way's done. So now we gotta go back. Use the other ones. Go ahead and try me, bitch. What do you think about it? What good you got? Nope. Ow. Fuck. Wink. There you go. Not having it. I mean, it's like one of the most childish jokes you could think of, but they make it work so well. They just make it work for this game. There we go. It's twice now. Last part. Let's do it. Now I'm really getting rather mad. You're like a niggly, tickly, shitty little tag knot. When I've knocked you out with all my bad, I'm going to take your head and ram it up my butt. My butt. That's right, my butt. My butt. My butt! Damn it. Like, it's so stupid, but it's also brilliant. Shit. No. No. Not again. Not again. Make it! Make it! Fucking conquer! No! Don't you give me poo! Damn it! Get over! Get over! Oh my god! Don't you dare! Oh my god! Ah! No! Damn it. Fuck. This is my one chance. No. Ooh. Damn it. Fuck. No. Shit. Literally. Get in there. Yes. God damn it. Why? And just think, they got a whole fucking orchestra to do this. In a time where you would think that they just use synthesized music. I don't know, at least it comes over here. There you go. So that's the final one. What the hell just happened? Hang on, what? Am I still going? Okay, I'm still going. I don't know what the fuck that was. Ugh. That was scary for a second. Oh, God, okay. Okay, get it? Oh, Lord, please. There we go. Hail. And then it breaks. And now I'm gonna make the final plunge to the flush. Make it. Get there. Run, you little squirrel man. The fate of the potty depends on. Oh, fucking. Oh, God. Ugh. Run, man, run. the law. Needed the money. Spanduli. Great. Grab it, Conker. Yes. Yeah, flushing it down like the shit that you are. That's what you get, boy, for being a Mr. Poopy.
Now that's what I call a bowel movement.
Of course. Okay. Now we are done with that. And it kind of looked like Marguerite slinking down from Resident Evil 7. Okay, well, I managed to get that, do that completely unscathed. Just get through here to a proper platform. Ho hum. And a hoopy hoo. Alright. Carefully go down. There you go. Not that it matters because we're going to have a soft landing anyway. There you are. Plonk. Okay. And now we exit. Oh.
He'd like better have a good excuse this time. That is the last time he stands me up. Conker, I've had a just about up to... Who are you?
I'm a rock, bitch.
Look, whatever it is you're selling, I'm just not interested. Well?
How about this? You whore. Oh, damn. Slut Robin. Goodness. Okay. We're all done with that. Let's get this tail. Okay. Guess we just dive on down. Oh god, inverter controls. This is going to be a problem. This is a problem! Oh god, no. Oh, Conker, please. Go, go. Go, 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 go. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Ah, no. That's not good. Ugh. Okay, let's try that again. Can I hear the tail again? Okay. I got infinite retries on this shit. Alright, down to go. Okay, it's fucking... God damn it! Okay. Let's get some more bubblies. Fucking hell. Go. Come on! Man. I gotta dodge that. Asshole. Jeez. Try it again. Get it? How did I do it right the first time and now I can't get past the first fucking fan? That's bullshit. Alright, come on. Don't fucking die. Thank you. Okay, get it. Oh. Ooh. Oh, make it through. Ha ha ha, yes. Get the thingies, yes. Oh, hell. Okay. Where the hell am I going? Over here. Oof. Get her going. Oh, this is gonna be fun. gotta jump over here. Now where am I going? Over there. Alright. Here goes nothing. Make it to the ladder. There we go. Where the hell we're at? Ooh. How much money we got? 700. Shit, man. Is there any more money to get? Danger poo. I know there's another money around elsewhere, but... How you doing there, Cyrus?
Can I get past?
No. You'll have to pay, the toll. Yes.
A toll? How much?
$1,000?
Of course. They don't have a fucking scroll. It's like,
oh, God, I remember.
Yeah, you go ahead and do that, buddy. Alright, I guess we gotta go back. I know there's an area we haven't explored yet, so... Let's go down. Shit. Explore... Okay, so. Guess we gotta go back through. Exit down here. Nice. And here we are. How convenient is that? Wonderful. Okay. Well, I did say that with a great mighty poo that I would end the stream here. I feel like this stream went pretty well. I think I finally got the settings all clunked out and such. Got it all situated and you know, hopefully as the streams go on, I'll probably do some in there. I'll probably have to do a video announcing what days I'll do streams because I don't feel like a lot of people were really interacting much on these streams, so I'll try to think of a concise schedule going on. I'll probably think of doing it like more later in the day or earlier, depending on how I'm doing it. But yeah, also I do the How the Pack How Are You podcast on Wednesdays at 10:30. So I don't know. I'll work some kind of schedule out for streaming, hopefully. But yeah, thanks to those of you who stuck in the podcast. Or not a podcast, the stream earlier today. And I'll be sure to continue this game sometime soon. If I don't, then I'll probably be playing something else. But yeah, for those of you watching the archive later on, let's say thank you all so much for tuning in. And remember, it's fine if it's a flop or a hit, because media is media, no matter how shit. See y'all next time.